when you go out and you really make something, if it's worth making, you want to make it right. And not only are you going to make it right, you want it to be beautiful. You want it to be an art piece. You want the proportions and the shape and the quality. You want all of those things to come together. Doors are important. In a sense, they're symbolically almost an entry to your soul. They're saying something about you. That should be art.
The Real Carriage Door Company builds authentic, outswing, sliding, real carriage doors.
The doors we make are completely solid wood.
We take a lot of pride in the fact that we use the best wood that's out there and available.
We build them solid all the way through. If you cut through the door, you'd see the same material on the inside. We do doors for the last generations.
We started building timber frame houses a long time ago. Gradually, we started having customers who were interested in building swing out carriage doors, and it just started growing, and we started building more and more, and it just took off.
People often say they don't make things like they used to, but here at Real Carriage Doors, we actually do make them the way they used to.
Each door is taken through by hand, through the process, with different workers working on it all the way through.
Our work is done by hand. Each of our carpenters absolutely loves working with wood.
When you look at our products, you can tell that there is intention, there is design, there is forethought. We have many, many years of techniques that have all come together.
And that's what we really want to hit home, is the fact that this is about as authentic a product as you can get.
These are not just garage doors. I mean, these doors are works of art.
What stands out about these doors is the workmanship, the quality, craftsmanship, the product.
We really bring the authenticity back to the door.
One of the deep philosophies that we've carried into the door business is don't try to hide it. Don't try to fake it. If it's worth building, it's worth building it real.